Now we are going to discuss this AM broadcast. We have already discussed this AM broadcast receiving in another video. In this, you can receive the BBC radio. Let us change the mode. You can see the dim button, mode button, menu button. Press the mode button. Now it is in the AM broadcast receiver mode. So can you see this frequency? 15,400 kilohertz. This is the BBC frequency. And you can go for RX tuning. For fine tuning, below the display, you can see the four buttons, RX tune. Press the RX tune button. Now you can go for fine tuning of 1 kilohertz. Now range button, you can see 100 hertz, you can change 100 hertz, then 10 hertz. You can go for fine tuning, 10 hertz, 100 hertz, and 1 kilohertz. Now let us try with this multi-purpose switch, or you can use this up arrow, down arrow to change it. Like this, you can change it by using this down arrow or up arrow for fine tuning, or you can use this multi-purpose knob. That is a small rotating knob, and anti-clockwise or clockwise, you can change it and change the range in the small button, 1 kilohertz. So you can go for fine tuning and 100 hertz. Or down arrow or up arrow. So by using this small button or the small rotating knob, that is a multi-purpose switch, so you can use it for fine tuning. And another range is 10 hertz. So only you can go for fine tuning on 1 kilohertz, 100 hertz, and 10 hertz in the BBC frequency. Another BBC frequency input is 1, 3, 6, 6, 0, and one more 0, then use OK button. Again change the mode button again. Now it is on another frequency. One more frequency I can tell you. 1, 7, 8, 3, 0, one more 0. Again change the mode button. So these are the BBC frequencies. In this also, you can go for 1 kilohertz, 100 hertz, or 10 hertz fine tuning.